Thrive Custom Reports allow you to tailor insights your way. To get started, head over to the Reports tab and click on the Create a New Report button at the bottom of the left-hand panel. Next, start adding widgets for the information you want to see. Choose from an array of reports such as net sales, purchase orders received, shipping totals, and much more. Once widgets are selected, you can customize them by clicking the Edit icon on the top right. Here you can also change the title, along with the size and colors for better visibility. You can also apply filters to your widgets, whether it's by location or by integration, and add additional columns. Widgets can also be moved around within the report. Once you've selected widgets, save the report. Then set a date range and watch your data come to life. Once your report is created, use the Actions button to make edits or export that report to PDF or CSV spreadsheet. Here are a few examples of what's possible with custom reports. This is an expiring report showing the value of expiring lots and potential profit loss. Here is a report for Thrive invoices. And a sales insights report showing gross profit margin, tax collected, and top selling products. This is just the tip of the iceberg. Now you can make your own. For more information, tutorials, and step-by-step guides, visit the help documents linked below. If you need additional assistance, contact our customer care team by using the chat bubble in the bottom right corner of our website.